press the subscribe button and hit the bell icon to get the notification for the latest tips and tricks for free. Hello everyone and welcome to my YouTube channel, and in this video today we will see how to find out the IP address or the MAC address of any devices which is connected to the same Wi-Fi network as yours. So for that one you need to download an application called Fing. I have already downloaded and installed this application. So after that what I will do is I will go ahead and open this application. Now this application will show you all the devices which is connected to the same Wi-Fi network. If you cannot see the device name here, then you have to refresh it. Then the device should show in this list here. But let me remind you that the device should be connected to the internet using the same Wi-Fi, not with the LAN card. So suppose if this is the desktop which is connected to my Wi-Fi network, and if I want to find out the IP address and MAC address, then what I will do is I will select this desktop. Then if I scroll down here, I can see the IP address of this desktop as well as the MAC address. So this is how you can find out the IP address or the MAC address of any devices which is connected to the same Wi-Fi network. Thank you for watching this video and please subscribe to my YouTube channel for more tips and tricks.